God, why did I? Wait, what happened?
Foxes hunt. They are also skilled scavengers, adept at locating and then feeding on the decaying carcasses of other animals. Time, the dead have become more plentiful than the living, and scavengers have come to dominate the island. But this imbalance cannot last forever. Eventually, food will run out for the scavengers as well. The future of life on Earth depends on whether small mammals like the sugar glider can find a way to rebound. Joyous reunion. Together once more, the Sugar Glider family enjoys some much needed rest. The vulture returns. Its arrival is sudden, leaving the gliders no time to hide or even react. There is little chance of survival. A sad reality of life on this perilous island. Young glider is resilient, more resilient than any of us could have expected. But the loss of his mother and sister has affected him deeply. The poor Joey cries out, his unique vocalizations expressing his sorrow, but also sending out a signal to his mother and sister. He is alive and will be coming for them.
Joey bounds forward with a new determination to reunite with his family. A peculiar relationship exists between surviving species like sugar gliders and the fungi native to Savior Island. The fungi seems able to influence these animals in ways researchers have yet to fully comprehend. It's as if an enhanced evolutionary process is at play, one that both strengthens these animals physically and heightens their instincts. Researchers have dubbed this phenomenon fungi symbiosis and continue to explore its effects. There's no time to lose. The longer the glider's mother and sister are in the clutches of the vulture, the lower their chances of survival. The Joey bounds forward with a new determination to reunite with his family. A peculiar relationship exists between surviving species like sugar gliders and the fungi native to Savior Island. The fungi seems able to influence these animals in ways researchers have yet to fully comprehend.
Are you sure I'm meant to go up here?
An enhanced evolutionary process is at play, one that both strengthens these animals physically and heightens their instincts. Researchers have
said this
a whirlpool formed when two opposing currents clash. In this case, two low-lying rivers forced together by seismic shifts.
How the fuck are you supposed to be up there? No fucking chance, mate. This is going to be challenging as fuck now. I can't aim for the fucking log, so hard. What? I don't get this bit. Was I supposed to jump? That's what I'm trying to figure out. I was so close, but no, fell over. Done it.
A wealth of amphibians live in these deadly caverns. A bona fide feast
for really?
A young glider.
Are you serious? You can't get up there. Okay. Have to go up this side. can't believe it. At least it doesn't start you from the fucking beginning, though. It's a fun game, but it, obviously not every game is going to be easy, though. There's so many attempts we have to do. Oh my god, how the fuck are we gonna fight him? Okay, that's I can't do that. What the fuck are you telling me to press circle? And I did. Nothing happened. I don't get it. I don't fucking get this game. Yeah, I know. That's what it's telling me to do. That's what I'm doing. Attends. Telling me to do circle and I'm pressing it and nothing happens and I just die. It's because of fucking spiders they're pissing me off, man. Because the spider was there, that's why. This is challenging, this bit. It's obviously possible to do it, but it's just challenging, isn't it? I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I'm pressing that, but it just doesn't do anything. But that doesn't even do anything. Food, but there's no food up here, is there? Oh my god, I'm gonna give up with this game in a minute. Yeah, no, I can't be honest. I physically can't. I'll give up. I'll fucking give up.
Because this fucking me. 10 million help, 55 times, I know they're gonna make me hot.